Hey, we're talking off-season here, folks. Too windy to hear me, probably.